Kentucky State Police are investigating after a body is pulled from the Ohio River near the Markland Dam. Dispatchers received a call about 1:30 this afternoon from someone who spotted the body floating in the water near the dam. Troopers do not yet know how the person died. They're working to contact relatives before releasing a name.